25 years after it closed, the Philippine Department of Foreign Affairs is reopening the Philippine Consulate in Houston to allow it to serve the growing consular needs of the Filipino community in this part of the U.S.
This is just an indication of the commitment that the Philippine government has in trying to do what they can for Filipinos and Filipino Americans who live here in the United States.
In 1993, budgetary constraints forced the decision to close the Consulate General's office in Houston. Houston Filipinos and others in the region would have to fly to other consulates in the U.S., such as those in Los Angeles and Chicago, for needed services.
We have 200,000 Filipinos who actually live around here under the jurisdiction of Houston. And I know it's a growing community. We have a lot of Filipinos who are actually migrating here, both Filipinos and Filipino-Americans. So I think you'll see that this commitment that the Philippine government, President Duterte, has in making sure that our first job is to take care of our kababayans.
Jerrill Santos is the new Philippine Consulate General in Houston. Texas, Arkansas, Louisiana, Mississippi, New Mexico, and Oklahoma are the states now under his jurisdiction.
We bring our services to their doorstep. Rather than have them go to places like Chicago and Los Angeles, we choose to cover this area. Now they are just minutes away from us, and we are here to help them.
The Consulate General will also provide assistance to distressed Filipino nationals, promote Philippine culture, and is shaping plans to strengthen economic ties between the Philippines and the South Central U.S. March 22nd was the official inaugural event for the new office. Honorary guests included local Filipino leaders and members of the Consulate General Corps from across the U.S.
It's been a long time coming for the Philippines. We're a very vibrant and growing community. It's a perfect time. It's like the rise of the Philippines is happening here in Houston.
After 25 years, the Philippine government is back in business in Texas. Cheryl Pickshow, ABS-CBN News, Houston.
Thank you very much, Ambassador.